సార్ ఎండి గారికి రమ్మని
పెద్ద లైన్ వచ్చాక తీస్తే ఇంకా బాగుంటాం.
లలిత
I'm really happy to be here this morning amidst all of you on this occasion of a breast cancer campaign, awareness campaign. I must really appreciate the initiatives taken by the Hindu, the HCG hospitals and the Siddhartha Pharmacy College for this initiative. As we all aware, just now the doctor had mentioned, breast cancer is the most vulnerable. Women are vulnerable to breast cancer, and amongst the cancer, that's the cancer which is most commonly afflicting girls and women in this society. I believe even the age profile of the breast cancers, nowadays you're finding it from 25 to 40 years. Yeah? So we see that the chances of breast cancer can easily be prevented if there is awareness. On one hand, it is breast cancer which is the most commonly afflicting cancer, but on the other hand, it is one of the most easily preventable cancers. That is through awareness. We can prevent and we can, you know, stop the onset of the cancer if you detect early. Now, unless there is a proper awareness around it, we may not be able to achieve our goals. So therefore, particularly those of us who are educated, who are more fortunate in society, like you all, like all of us, we are very fortunate. God has been kind to us that we are able to get education like what we are getting today. So please make use of this opportunity to create awareness, to educate others, your friends, your relatives, your mothers, your sisters, everybody, those who are vulnerable to breast cancer. So with these few words, once again, I'm very happy to be here to associate with this cause. In fact, after taking over as DGP of Andhra, this is my first program outside. Now, there were two reasons why I thought I'll come out. One is the cause, and the cause is woman and then breast cancer. So therefore, on this breast cancer month, which is being observed all over the world, I also appeal to each and every one of you, please, individually and collectively, you must spread this awareness. So with the doctor just now said, amongst the other precautions, but generally your lifestyle should be very healthy. Now, what is healthy lifestyle? Healthy lifestyle means you need to eat healthy and you need to be active, always active. Not. Most of the time you are like this. Yeah. So you need to be active, physically active, and you need to eat well. Eat healthy, live healthy, and you'll remain healthy, and you'll have a very long, healthy and happy life. So I wish you, each and every one of you, and all those who are associated with this, a very happy, healthy, and long life. Thank you very much.
This program is a cancer awareness month
all over the world. So today, the HCG hospitals, along with the Hindu and Siddhartha Pharmacy College, has come forward to organize this rally to increase and create awareness with regards to breast cancer. Now, breast cancer, as you all know, is something that which we can easily prevent by way of awareness. We are also aware that breast cancer is the most common cancer which a woman is prone to and vulnerable. In the country, around 80,000 people, 80,000 women die because of cancer. On the other hand, breast cancer is very easily preventable by awareness. So with such kind of a program, awareness can be created at early stage so that women, girls are safe and protected from breast cancer. Thank you. I appreciate the initiative taken by the HCJ hospitals, the Hindu and Siddhartha Pharmaceutical College to organize this campaign. Thank you.